Step one, I want to put a shipping container over the mundat.
That is actually genius.
Step two, giant water tank.
Do you think that's your best defense?
I think it's good, but it's not the best.
Step three is containers filled with brick, hay, and wood. Step four is my best defense, a fortress of strategically angled cars.
From the last video that I saw, those bullets are gonna hit those cars and ricochet elsewhere.
If he actually builds everything you see here, I will be flabbergasted.